Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. Away from the hustle and bustle of the city. We're out in the Badlands, I guess you call it. There's a few things to do here. We just wrapped up. We found Anders Hellman. Goro has him. In the hotel here, but we can't get back in. Oh, I still have to... Fool on the Hill. Oh, it still shows it. It just doesn't have a marker. Okay. Yeah, I found that. Alright, so we're going to go to this undiscovered thingy, and we're going to go check out the fixer over here. I don't know who that is. There's a few other things to do. I mean, I don't need to go to the weapon shop, but I guess soon I will. There's organized crime. There's other things. Cold Mirage. See who the coordinates lead. What is that? What's a cold mirage? I don't know. Okay. No further info, and I do not remember. So, we'll go to these first. I figure I'll wrap up this stuff before I head back to the city. And then wrap up that stuff. Well, that's not very encouraging. I crashed already when I started running. Can we run? So far, so good. Am I on a road? I mean, that's a road, but this isn't not... This is a path, right? Oh, Elizabeth Perales. Hello?
Hello, we haven't met. I'm Elizabeth.
You're the fixer over there?
My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
And the Pan Am is saying I don't get what's happening to me. Yeah. Yeah, and I thought there was a fixer. I guess maybe not.
Are you still there, V?
Yeah, yeah, I'm just thinking. And I gotta read Pan Am's message. Your husband, who is he?
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me, of all people?
Why call me, of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yahoo, bye.
Bye?
I'd rather not say. Not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet? Discuss some details?
Yeah, let's meet.
Sure. Let's do that.
You over there, I guess?
I'll send you the address. See you.
I fought the law, and the law won. Oh, maybe not. I fought the law, and the... Okay, maybe... Hold on. Look, if a job starts like a classic whodunit, some femme fatale calls you up, refuses to give deets, and just calls a meet. One of three things is going down. You're dreaming, you're scrolling a crap BD, or someone's hazing you good. Think you could scratch the first two. Oh. Oh, she's all the way... Okay, it's gonna be a while before I help you and your husband with your no-detail crap. Alright, what did Pan Am have to say? Was we going to... That? And then... Tab? What do you say? I don't get what's happening to me. I'm in this city, free to do whatever I want with my life, but am I really free? I left my old life just because things started to get a little inconvenient. That would mean I'm always just going to be running. Does that make sense? Oh, I have a choice of things to say. Hey, I've been thinking about a lot of things, about the stuff with Saul, about Mitch and Scorpion, about the family I had, lost, left, adopting. Didn't know it'd be this complicated. Alright. Maybe Mitch was right. You should go back. Settle everything once and for all. Sounds like good advice. And even if, what about Saul? I can't change him, and I can't change what I think about him, so don't go lecturing me on compromises, please. Shh. I didn't mean to, but trust me, you can live with someone you don't always get along with. Sounds corny, but it's true. You'll see. Okay, then. I've already said this, right? I'm not replying again. Let me just say something. You also get in that way. Wait. Okay. Alright, so let's go check out the unknown thingy. Another person calling me, Dakota Smith?
Me. I have a job. The urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky.
Is it over there?
Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Agent Saboteur. Eliminate cause for drone. Union Railroad. A good friend of mine, Mosquito, is running an op in the Badlands. He packs a chem shipment to a drone and sends it off to the city. Then when he gets his eddies wired, he slices off a piece for me. The problem now is those drones aren't making roost at their destinations. Someone's plucking them out of the sky along the way. We sent the last drone with a GPS tag. The thieves took the bait and were getting pinged from the transmitter. You follow that ping and make sure Mosquito's birds can fly once again. So you have mosquitoes, well, a mosquito with a bird. Let me guess it's that. Yeah. Go to the signal source, flying drugs. Okay. Anyone up over there? From here. But I know it's not going to stay quiet. Find out how the drones are intercepted. Probably these people did it. A Wraith Devil. Security turret. Turn off, I guess? I wish I could make it friendly using this. You're out already, huh? I'd say you're out now. It's really an unfair advantage when you think about it. Although I keep using it, don't I?
Now make it quick, I promise.
Okay. I might not make it as quick, but it'll be very effective. Turn on. So that one's off, and that one's already off. I didn't turn that one off, though. Targeting the floodline is what I want. There's one up there.
What are you trying? Here.
They asked me if I'm blind? There was someone up there, I know it. Oh, there's a camera up there too. What's that? Just a light? Oh, that's a turret.
You want a lolly, little girl?
No lolly. Now, if you have some dark chocolate. I can't get it alone. He could be super. I can't target him through the fence. Wait. Oh, got ya. That's pretty inventive. Come on, come back out.
And nothing to be shy about.
I guess keep getting the floodlight. Here we go. Alright. Now we move in with impunity. Are these people even armed?
What are you, five? Get out here!
Five? Oh, this we can turn off. We got another one over there. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. 55. Right at my doorstep. Was this the thing? Yeah, I can only pick it up. But it makes me move slower too. I don't want that. Yeah, yeah, boss. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fuck your head out. Go.
You want to get eaten by rats?
That's not high on my list of priorities. Getting eat by rats.
Game on!
Game on! Off. Oh, there's a bunch of these guys. Oh, crap!
Oh, yeah!
They were all just hiding in there. Who else is shooting me? I got three bogeys. Oh, up there, huh? Right in the groin. I still got three bogeys. This way, because I can't see them. Probably up there. Oh, there's a camera I can turn off, right?
You want a lolly, little girl?
Oh, there is someone up there, looks like. You see, saying Dolly? I thought he was saying Lolly.
Let's settle it.
Okay, I'm gonna help you settle it. That camera I want. Okay. And that camera.
Yeah.
Not moving. That might be a turret over there. Stuck on stuff. Who found my body? Oh, I still got that. Here we go. Got the camera. Came across my body because I've been leaving a trail going this way. Unless he saw it from up there. Whoops. Oh, that's the one. Yeah, I don't want that. It's pretty sweet to use, but you move so slow. I missed that turret. So many cameras and devices. Can I get that? Another camera. Cameras must be cheap nowadays. Who said that? Check it out. Sniper rifle ammo, thank you. Speaking of which, never finished reloading this thing. Wasn't there a rifle ammo? There was a instructions. I'll read that. There was another terminal out there, wasn't there? How to disassemble a drone and how not to piss me off. 1, don't force it. If it won't unscrew, leave it. 2, stay away from sand. Sand plus electronics equals crap. Crap does not equal money. Got it? 3, if you can't work a soldering iron, don't touch it. 4, do not leave batteries in sun. I bleeping appreciate thanks. I had to leave that in there. Sort of. I know, I'm backtracking, but there was a terminal out here, wasn't there? And I got distracted. And did not... Oh. I don't remember where it was. Oh, here. Let's see if I get there's someone up there, too. There's a camera. Messages. You're a winner! Inheritance. I read this stuff, pretty sure. Wow, no actual messages. Militech Aegis X2 surveillance system. I'm trying to find this guy who's hanging out up here. I see him. I think all we have left is that one guy. Looks like he's up on this level. He's walking back and forth. Oh, there he is. Making it interesting for you there. Almost dead. I'm surprised that didn't cause damage to him as well. Walking around with a sliver of health here. So it doesn't look like we have any cameras on the level which he is. If he walks back out here, I can get rid of him. Never mind then. Oh, I see him. He went inside somewhere. Did I get him through the grate, maybe? I might have just taken out the last enemy in this place. Well, there's a camera. Oh, that song. Pingo Palito. Okay, and this is where I came in before. Oh, I don't know the code. What's the code? I gotta look for a code. So, where's the other place go? I thought that also had a stairs. Oh no, it has this. This is where I came in. Okay, never mind. And that's that. Right, got it, okay. Pain. They like to broadcast their music with, like, multiple radios. Or some kind of net running suit. I didn't realize there were that many floors to this. So where's the guy we killed? Technical ability. Euros! 58, 63, 68. Up even more. Tequila Especial. 623 euros. Huh? Okay. Problem. Boss, we got a problem. Either our supplies evaporating into thin air or someone's skimming off the top. Question is whether it's for personal use or for side biz. Either way, someone needs to handle this. No handling. Art? Urbano Elegantly Nano Stitch Suit. Wow, 2,820 euros. We're rich. What is that? A police helmet with anti-shrapnel visor. And a border guard multi-layer aramid vest. The helmet's an improvement. 32.4, 33.2. Okay. So what's it say? Used by many corporate and police forces. That's an expressway out. Oh. Oh no! I wanted to loot that. That body needs to be looted. Oh. Aha. Your gun was around here, wasn't it? It's amazing how quickly I flew down here. Well, there was the expressway out. Just feel like that body was not that high up. Bodies have been alerted. So there's somebody still up here. I was not aware of that. And that's where I'm going. Who's identifying bodies? Some jambalaya. Get ready for anything here. There's the body.
Come on, I just want to talk.
A straggler, huh? Where'd you come from? Take care of that. Getting close to our weight limit. Oh yeah.
Man, this transmitter takes me back.
Does it?
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know. Blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies and whatnot.
Hmm. So this must be how Raph and Shiv hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
Love talking to you. As in, I do and sometimes I don't. Alright. We'll turn the sucker off. Destroy the antenna. That? Oh no. It says leave the outpost. Never mind. I guess that destroyed. I didn't destroy it. I turned it off. I was turning something off, destroying it. Any more coming? Stops. I was gonna climb the ladder. Was this the one with that? Yeah. The express. Wee. And then this... Well, yeah, look back here. There's another guy who... Wasn't he over here? I'm not even sure. I thought he was standing over here.
Nice work on that antenna.
Thanks.
The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V.
What?
Mosquito's roots are safe and secure again. The contract is closed.
Oh.
And closed well.
We got a lot of euros there. I mean, eddies. I thought she was saying... Okay. That it's not tricky for us. Because I thought she was saying there's... The trick is to use your head, but I didn't know how to use my head or something. I was like, wait a second, should I be offended here? Okay, we got a fixer over there and we got a side job over there. So that was interesting. So... Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and we explore some more of the Badlands. There's more stuff, just spread out more. See you next time, and always seek adventure.